A Buffalo man is dead while working on electric lines in the town of DeWitt. Police responding to New Court Avenue just after 6 last night. Investigators say 33-year-old Derek Torres was electrocuted while changing a ballast. He was rushed to St. Joseph's Hospital, where he later died.